for the first time, we are able to study this culture systematically, and we are also able to draw the world's attention to La Mosquitia.